Messed up my intro. Hello everybody and welcome back to the B-Noobs, and today we are going to be playing the Akinator. This guy is freaky. I'm going to do some artichoke. So yeah. I don't know. First one is gonna be Frisk. Character you play as, nope. Not from a FNAF game. Does your character stand on two legs? Yes, here she does. I like to call it a she most of the time. Yes, it's originally from a video game. Is your character from a horror game? Nope. Is your character a Valve game? What does that even mean? Don't know. I wonder why I don't have face cam on. It's because of this. Does your character have hair? Yes, he or she does. It's a character or girl. Don't know. Yep. Yep. This is the very last quiet question. I always get you. Yes, it fell in a hole. No, don't guess it. Whoa, that's a good drawing, to be honest. Oh god, okay. Yes, it was her. Why is he even fatter than before? Okay. Free on the App Store. Part 2! Let's do this. Well, technically, I'm not. Why am I recording so short on this? Anyway, is there a character from FNAF? No. I'm going to do... Is there have a mustache? No. I'm doing a Flowey. Is your character a captain? Nope, he is not a captain. When he evolves, when he goes back into Azrael, he does, but nope. Does your character have hair? I just said no. Does your character have legs? Nope. Part of an angel scene? Nope. Is... nope. Does your character a plant? Is your character linked with nail art? No. Nope. Is your character huge? Nope. Is your character bad? Sort of, yeah. Aw, he's cute. I thought someone was gonna put a really, really, really creepy Flowey there. I'm gonna get ready for it. Flowey the flower. Yes, you got it right. Care about that? No. Said no. Reagan, you suck. Anyways, I'm only going to do two, so she doesn't make this video. Bye. So I have enough stories to combine these. Bye.